गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, साई राम। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। यस, ओके ओके चिल्ड्रन, यू ऑल आर स्टडिंग एट योर होम। यस, गुड। ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ टेल मी, व्हाट इज़ द डे टुडे? व्हाट इज़ द डे टुडे? यस, टुडे इज़ मंडे। And you all know that on Monday which subject we are studying? Tell me. Yes, we are studying subject English. Subject English. Okay children, today in English what we are going to study? Today we are going to study from our English workbook. So this is your English workbook. श्रीमा बुक, ओके, श्रीमा इंग्लिश वर्क बुक। ओके चिल्ड्रन, यू ऑल हैव टू परचेज योर बुक्स एंड डू द वर्क वॉट एवर आई एम टीचिंग यू इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स एंड योर नोटबुक्स। ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी फ्रॉम आवर श्रीमा इंग्लिश वर्क बुक। ओके चिल्ड्रन, यस, सो आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज mark which is different. Today's topic is mark which is different. Now how you will do mark which is different? See, I will show you how you have to do. Okay, that what we are doing in mark which is different. Say children, what I hear here are some fruits, sun, stars, birds. Yes, now in the first line our first fruit is apple. Which fruit is this? Apple. Now children, see here, you can see there are how many apples? There are four apples. Okay, three apples are of red color and one apple is of green color. So what we have to do? We have to mark the objects, the things which are different from the given object. See, here a red apple is given, again the red apple, again the red apple, and after red apple there is green apple. So what we have to do? We have to mark it. We have to mark it. And after the green apple, again it's a red apple. Okay, so what we have done? We have marked the apple which is different from the given apples. Okay, now our next picture is of tomato. This is tomato. Now you all see here and tell me which one is different. Say which is different here. This is also tomato, then this is mango, then again tomato, then again tomato. Now tell which one is different. Yes, mango is different. So what we are going to do? We are going to mark the mango. What we have done? We have marked the mango. Now our next picture is of sun. Okay, now see here, sun, again sun, again sun is there, again sun is there, and at the last it's star. Now tell me which one is different among this all. Tell me. Yes, it's star. So what we are going to do? We are going to mark the star. Okay, what we are doing this children? We have marked the objects which are different from the given object. Okay, and our today's topic is mark which is different. Now last year it's given peacock. Peacock is there. Now see, after peacock which bird is this? Owl. Peacock, peacock, peacock. Now out of these which is different? Yes, owl is different. So what we have to do? We have to mark the owl. So what we have done? We have marked the objects which are different from the given object. Okay, now we are going to do our book exercise. Okay children, see, this is your textbook page. This is your textbook page and the heading is mark which is different. Okay, now see here, alphabets are given and from from this side you have to see it. Here you have to see the alphabet, and in this column, in this given column, you have to mark the alphabet which one is different. Okay, now first one is A, then which, see here also A A C A. Now tell me which one is different. Say which one is different. A is given, again A A C A. Which one is different? Yes, C. So what we are going to do, we are going to mark C like this. Okay, now our next letter is C. Now after C, what is written? E C C C. What we are going to do, we are going to mark the letter which one is different. And which is different? Yes, it's E. Okay, now the next letter is E. After E, again E E E A. So tell me which one is different among these. Yes, it's A. So we have marked A. Okay, now the next letter is F. F. Okay, now T F F F. Now tell me which one we will mark, which one is different letter. Yes, it's T. Good children, so we have marked the T. Okay, now our next letter is G. Next letter is G. What we are going to do, we are going to mark the different letter. Okay, now see G P G G. And which letter we have to see here? G. See, this is also G, this we will not mark. Then it's P, again G G. So G letters we will not mark. Which one we have to mark? P, because P is different. So we have marked P. Now next letter is H. Next letter is H. Now given letters are H, sorry, N H H H. So now among these, which one is different? Yes, N is different. So what we are going to do, we are going to mark N. Okay, now our next letter is T. T. Okay, the given letters are T F T T. Now which one is different, tell me children. Yes, it's F. So we are going to mark F. Okay, now the last letter is Y. Okay, now Y Y Y U. So now which one is different, which one we have to mark, which letter we will mark, tell me. Yes, we will mark U, because U is different from the given letters. Okay, okay children, like this we have to do, you all have to do your book exercise in this way. Okay, you all have to purchase your books and you have to do this following exercise of your Shreema workbook page. Okay, so again we are going to do this. See children, now again we will do, see here, the first letter is given A. The first letter which is given is A. Now what we are going to do, we are going to mark the different among these. A A A C A. Which one we will mark, tell me. Yes, we are going to mark C. Good. Now the next letter given is C. Now the letters which are given here are E C C C. Now what we have, now which one we will mark, which letter we will mark among this? Yes, E. Now the next letter is E E E E A. Now tell me which one is different. Yes, it's A. So we are going to mark A. Okay, now the next letter is F. Next letter is F. And the letters given here are T F F F. What we are going to do, we are going to mark the different letter. Now tell me which one is different. Yes, it's T. So we have marked T. Okay. Now, next is G. The given letter is G, and we have to see that which letter is not matching G. Okay. So G, P, G, G. Now, which letter we will mark? P. Yes. Good. Now, the next letter is H. Okay. Now, the following letters which are given here are N, H, H, H. Now tell me which one is different. Yes, it's N. So we have marked letter N. Now the next letter is T. And the letters given here are T, F, T, T. Now tell me which one is different. Yes, it's F. So we have marked F. And the last letter is Y. Now see here, Y, 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 and U. Which one is different? Yes, U is different. So children, in the same way you all have to do this exercise in your textbooks. Okay. And those who have not purchased the books yet, purchase it. And up till that, you all have to do the same exercise in your English notebooks. Okay? See children, in first one we have marked C, in second one we have marked E, and in third one we have marked A, fourth one we have marked T because it's not like F, so we have marked T, in fifth one we have marked P, in sixth one we have marked N, in seventh one we have marked F, and in last one we have marked U. Okay, so children, your today's homework is you have to do exercise which is different. What is your today's homework? You have to do exercise which is different in your textbooks. Okay, and those who are not having the textbooks, they all have to do the same exercise in their English notebook. Okay children, thank you. Sairam, bye bye, take care.